continue for 9 miles.
Got to what?
Got to come over.
Stupid. Because that you had to put the code away and then refill it, recharge it, which was really funny.
I think the fairies have gone because it's too cold. The fairies are frozen. Professionals at work. They're having fun. I thought that was, you weren't going to stop then. Hey guys, you wouldn't believe this, what a day. So we left the Cairngorms this morning about 9 a.m. and I'm with Tina and Marco, and I'll leave a link to their YouTube channel. These guys have done some amazing travels in their time. They've been down to like Senegal and Morocco, and they adopted Caesar the dog and brought him back from Morocco, and now they're in Scotland. We met last year in Glencoe a year ago, and obviously we're meeting up again. So we've been all the way to Inverness today to get essentials, and now we're in this place called the Fairy Glen on the outskirts of Inverness. Absolutely stunning.
Be careful about the woods, they're really slippery.
Slippery, icy. We are lost. What do we do?
Will we survive?
Yeah. Will we survive? Stay tuned. Make sure you watch till the end and watch all the adverts to see if we live. Thank you. Whew.
Kelly, come here, sit. 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 Nein, sit, Cesar. Fine. Archie?
Bless him.
The last two.
Stop.
Cesar, Pfötchen.
Ich muss auch filmen.
Aua, aua. Pfötchen? Nein, Pfötchen. Supi. Archie, sit. Sit. Archie, sit. Hey, Cesar, nein. Sit, Archie, sit. And Pa. Archie, Pa. You're fine. Supi, good boy.
Your destination is on the right.
These 360 surround sound lights are an absolute godsend when you're trying to find remote forestry parkers like this. Is that okay? Is that going to keep you awake?
Well, you have your private disco.
Yeah.
Yeah, the thing is, we have to press the button all the time.
I do?
Yeah.
Found this by chance last night, not far from Inverness. Minus six this morning. We so cool drove down and we parked in here for the night. Today we gotta go. These guys have got no heating in the van when they're driving from the cab. So they're going to pick up a part today from Mercedes, which is a resistor or something, to get their heating working. And then we're going to an address of a friend's and wait for their new lithium battery to arrive today, because they've been having issues with their lithium battery. So, yeah. And then our last day together before New Year, but absolutely stunning location. Middle of the woods, loads of dog walks, loads of mountain biking routes, and no signs to say you can't park overnight. Absolutely spectacular and peaceful and quiet. Right, let's go and pack, because we've got to be back in Inverness for 9:30 to collect the first parcel. Come on.
How was that?
Oh god. Yeah, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
We have some.
Yeah.
How's it called?
Scratches.
Scratches.
Yeah. Sorry.
No worries.
We're at Castle Roy, Red Castle. -4 already. I guess it's going to be a cold night tonight. This way. Come on. This way. Hello! Free car park, donations to the castle, camper vans welcome here. Graveyard, so it's going to be dead quiet tonight. And castle ruins! Keep off the grass! It says keep off the grass, what grass? Quick! I'm the king of the castle!
Woo! King of the castle!
Keep off the grass. And people have. No one's been walking on the grass.
Ridiculous.
No one's walking on the grass. I don't think the grass is too worried. It's not going to be funny, but I bet they were cold in them days with no roof. Yeah. Archie State.
Ich wollte doch nur, dass er aus dem Fenster war.
Ja, die Brennische Jung hält sich um. Eieiei.
Eieiei.
It's okay, stand behind me. Go on, stand behind me. Yes.
Hey there. Hello.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Perfect weather for you. It's frozen, this beard.
Come.
I don't know if this is the right thing.
No, that's not the filter. My bum is cold.
Slowly, slowly.